To disconnect the battery, you want to flip the unit over and take off the back access panel. Then you want to take off this little access panel to get to the battery connection. We disconnect the battery to prevent any shortages to the LCD or the motherboard. Unclip the keyboard ribbon, the touchpad ribbon, the microphone ribbon, and the camera ribbon. And then take these screws out. You can flip the unit back over and pop the palm rest out. Now you want to grab your palm rest and place it back on to the bottom cover. And make sure that your touchpad ribbon goes into this small hole over here. And that your keyboard ribbon goes into the larger hole beside it. And then you can clip that back on. Now you'll want to reconnect the keyboard ribbon. The touchpad ribbon. Camera cable, and the microphone cable. You can put the screws back in to hold the palm rest in place. And take off this little access panel to get to the battery connector. And reconnect the battery. Put the door back on. So now to verify the repair, you can turn the unit on. Thank you. hands-on, and that means the repair was successful. So then you can shut it down and close the unit.